Hi, this is Charles Quinn at Glen Forge, and now that there is a fire, let's safely put it out. Take the ladle and dip it into the bucket full of water. If water was put right into the middle, it could create hot steam or splatter hot debris. So to safely put out the fire, I need to start at the outer edge and work my way inward. Slowly but surely, the fire is put out.